Well, on Wednesday, shoppers at Neiman Marcus Willow Bend will be treated to an amazing presentation of trends for spring. Here to tell us more and show us what to expect for accessories is Catherine Flagg and Brianna Cannon from Neiman Marcus Willow Bend. Closer to my hood up there in Frisco. But you guys have
I've seen you shopping a few times.
I've been there. Tell me a little bit about some of the trends we're seeing this year.
We have some absolutely fantastic trends. Very reminiscent of the 70s, actually. Mm-hmm. Ken Downing, our fashion director, is the one that has identified most of these trends from every runway all over the world. Mm-hmm. He identifies with every designer and picks out the things that he feels are going to be really iconic for the spring. So we have long layered necklaces. That's one of the first statements that are very, very important to wear
Big
with every outfit.
Statement jewelry again.
The more the better.
Yes. Ken says the more the merrier.
He says
so just
if you
pack
wear,
them on top of layer. Each other.
He
layer
says
up.
If you wear one necklace, you are negligent.
Really?
That's
I like it.
I love it.
Quote from the man himself.
Very good. And lots, and an easy way to add a lot of color to an outfit, right?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. It's very bohemian. It's very super chic, and it's just very global. So it looks collected. Mm-hmm. He doesn't like outfits that look too put together.
Got it.
It looks very collected. So we have a lot of really fantastic necklaces here. I'm wearing an Ashley Pittman.
Beautiful.
I'm wearing Sienna out of LA. So we have a lot of different things here. We've got bucket bags.
So cute. Now look at this little teeny tiny bag. It's adorable. It's perfect for if you just want to go hang out at a bar. For a little while, running errands. It's
you
perfect.
Can wear a crossbody.
Yeah, it's a great
put
size.
Put your phone in it. It's very easy. And then we've got a larger bucket bag here as well. So I think everyone remembers the bucket bag trend the first time around.
Oh, yeah.
And of course, fashion is cyclical, so we love seeing it again, and it's
That's
done
why
in a very
so hard
chic
to get
way.
Rid of things.
Exactly.
You never know when it's coming back.
Exactly.
But these are new, and these are fun and fresh because the colors are so fantastic,
yes.
and the functionality is a little bit different than before.
Love
Absolutely.
Those. And of course, shoes. We got to talk
shoes.
About shoes, right?
Yes.
What are the big trends we're seeing in shoes?
I am super excited about this trend. It is flat sandals.
Yes.
I love a flat when I can. So we've got these great Valentino rock stud sandals, kind of have that
hot.
Gladiator look.
Yeah.
You know, the Valentino rock stud collection is huge. Another one of our trends is white. So we've got Prada, who's doing this great white leather sandal, kind of an espadrille feel, but still flat. And then another one, Jimmy Choo, it's still a flat sandal, but has a little wedge to it.
I like it.
And has our Spice Market colors, which are kind of one of Ken's trends as well.
Very cool. Dress it up a little bit, but if you need to go out to a garden party or something, you're not sinking into the grass
Exactly.
or anything.
You can be
I
functional.
Like it.
And then
again,
you can be unfunctional.
Super worldly and traveler as well. I think that's the reason
the flat
sandal is such a big deal this season.
So instead of throwing on some flip-flops when you're heading to the airport, grab one of these
yes,
just to look fashionable
a little fancy.
While you're going. I like it.
One of Ken's favorite trends is fringe.
I love
and
it.
He is saying fringe on shoes, fringe on bags, fringe on
amazing.
Everything.
I'm dying. These are adorable.
Great shirt,
kind of
Weitzman.
Colors too.
They do.
Yes.
And that is another trend is summer suede. So we always think of suede as that kind of heavy winter texture. But Ken is saying, you know, let's do suede year round. Let's throw it on some great shoes.
Smells so good.
It
but
does.
Fringe is the big trend. I've seen that before. Mm-hmm. You're seeing it everywhere. Like you said, dresses, mm-hmm. shirts. It's everywhere
you can imagine.
Absolutely.
Then we've got our guys. Guys, Ken wants you to get into the game with your sneaker.
Step it up a little
bit.
He's
not saying, you know, wear what you wear to the gym.
Mm-hmm.
He's saying he wants to see this kind of, you know, clean Prada line, this white, with your suit. He wants you to wear it, you know,
with a suit, huh?
Wear it to work and, you know, kind of dress it up.
Especially the high top.
Yes.
He shows it with a suit, like a very
casual
suit, funky tie.
I'm digging these. I know someone who would like something like this for Valentine's.
And they come in black, too. You can get two pairs.
I like it.
And again, the summer suede. He's loving the summer suede, this kind of buck.
Look at that. It's almost kind of like a tennis shoe, but it's fancy.
Mm-hmm. And it's got that fun color that adds spring.
And fashionable.
Mm-hmm. It's perfect.
Function.
Love it. And then scents. We're talking scents this time of year. Everyone's getting out of their sweaters and their parties, and we start talking about what is the smell.
It's all coming up roses.
Really?
It is. We've got this great Maison Francis Kirkjohn is a fabulous perfumer. We have him at Willow Bend.
It's Amy's favorite.
It's Amy's favorite, yes. He has come up with a rose scent for the spring. And then also our friends at Molton Brown have done a great body wash and lotion that's also rose and rhubarb. And then Laura Mercier has come out with this great rose oil, and you can actually use it all over your face.
So it doesn't get all oily, it just absorbs
exactly,
in.
And it's kind of after moisturizer, just go ahead and throw that oil on. So Laura's getting into the trend. It's all roses over
there at Neiman Marcus. So tell me a little bit about the trend event.
Trend event is happening on Wednesday. It's going to be from 2 to 4. We're going to do a runway presentation that shows all of the trends, some of the ones we haven't covered, accessories, clothing, jewelry, everything. We're going to have opportunities for people to go around the store and see all the different trends.
Love it.
And a chance to possibly win a pair of Christian Louboutin shoes.
What time is that starting at 2?
Very exciting.
I'll be there.
Very exciting.
Just
very
for
fun.
Coming. So
we'll have a beauty bar, a braid bar. There's all kinds of fun beverages and food that will be. It's going to be an excellent environment.
No popping before
this. No, no, no.
Here I'm talking about the beverages
very
and food.
Good. I love it. All right. If you'd like to check out the Neiman Marcus Spring Trend event at Willow Bend, the event is happening again this Wednesday from 2 till 4. The details are on this screen, and of course, you can see them on our website at thebroadcasttv.com. All right, still to come, get ready to get your hands dirty, all in the name of love. We're having a DIY tutorial for Valentine's Day when the broadcast returns.